A lot of people ask me what kind of softwares that do we need while working with equity research. So essentially, you need your Chrome operating system or Chrome or any internet browser, and you need Excel. Without Excel, we can't work because we work with fundamental data, which is taken from balance sheets and other databases, which are important for forecasting, right? We need data of historical analysis of financial numbers. So, while there are a number of internet sources which are available for data, I think the best that data that you can get and the most clean and accurate data is got from the annual reports. Now, it's very difficult to get all those data points, and keying in can be a big problem. So, what we do is we provide you with an Excel sheet of the historical data, which we use in our format for forecasting and building the financial models. And apart from that, you need to have a working knowledge of Excel. It is very important. So without Excel, we can't work. And you need to have a basic understanding. You do not need to know complex Excel techniques and all that, because all those are taught to you during your forecasting as and when the need arises. So it's a continuous learning process. You learn to build financial models, you learn equity research, you learn valuation, and along with that, you learn techniques of using Excel in a faster way. So you learn to build models, you learn shortcut keys to doing quick analysis. And to my mind, if you are looking to get into the financial space, it is very important that you master Excel.